New at 10, a pesky bug may put a damper on your outdoor fall fun. The Illinois Department of Agriculture confirms the presence of the first spotted lanternfly in the state. It's an invasive plant hopper native to Asia. The good news, the spotted lanternfly is not harmful to people or animals. If you see one, take photos first if possible and report sightings to the Department of Agriculture. Then crush the adults and use rubbing alcohol or hand sanitizer if you can to kill the eggs.